CBS Television presents Studio One, starring Marie Powers in Giancarlo Minotti's The Medium, and featuring Lois Hunt and Leo Coleman. This evening, CBS brings you the third in its new series of dramatic programs fashioned after the famous radio series of the same name, Studio One. Tonight, we feel privileged to bring you the Broadway and European success now playing at the City Center, Giancarlo Minotti's The Medium, with a CBS concert orchestra directed by Alfredo Antonini and starring Marie Powers.
Touch my things. Look at you, dressed with silk and bangles like a woman, fancying yourself a king or something. Stop dreaming, you feeble. feeble-minded gypsy. I told you not to touch my things. Is anything ready? Of course not. And the people will be here at any minute. If anything goes wrong tonight, I'll make you pay for it. What do you think I'm saving you for? You're for nothing. You can't stop it, don't. Where have you been all night? Where have I been? Ha ha! The money, my dear money. Look! Don't worry, my sweet. Have a very clever mother.
Where did you get it?
Well, I sat on Mrs. Campy's step all night. She got so scared of seeing me there, she paid every cent she stole of me. You should know why. Mrs. Campy's so poor. She owed me the money, didn't she? Get ready. Hurry. Nolan?
Yes.
This is Mr. and Mrs. Gobinoff.
How do you do?
How do you do? Let us wait a few minutes for latecomers. Sit down.
Is this the first time that you've come to Madame Flora?
Yes.
You'll see she's quite wonderful.
Is there some dear departed you'd like to speak to?
Yes, my daughter Julie.
Oh, when did she die?
Last year. She was only 16. Do you really think I should hear her voice?
Oh, yes.
It is all very simple.
Have you known Madame for a long time?
Oh, yes. We've been coming here every week for almost 2 years.
We come to communicate with our little son.
And does he speak to you?
Oh, no, he couldn't speak. He was only a baby when he died.
But we hear him laugh. He sounds so happy.
When did he die?
It happened long ago. We were still young, very young.
Little boat, a lovely little sailboat. I still remember.
Be very silent. The hands must touch. Mrs. Nolan, it must be your daughter. Speak to her. Speak to her. Can't you see? She's looking for you. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Not be so afraid. Ask her something else.
Dudley, Dudley, are you happy? Dudley, Dudley, are you near your
change. There's no point in this more.
Please send my son to me.
Is that you, Mickey? Hello, Mickey.
Hello, darling. Oh, my darling, you sound so near tonight.
Yes, so near.
I can almost feel you.
Oh, he's going away now.
Good night, my sweet. Kiss me.
We'll be back soon. What do you mean?
I said, who touched me? I don't know.
But why do you pray? You know, it's often happened before.
Oh, no, you don't understand. A hand touched me in the dark.
Oh, yes, that has often happened to me.
Yes, you did it, Papa!
What is happening to me?
Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus te. Benedicta tu in mulieribus, benedictus fructus ventris tui, Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostris, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus te.
You have just seen Act One of Giancarlo Menotti's modern opera, The Medium, starring Marie Powers and featuring Lois Hunt and Leo Coleman. The Medium is a Studio One production. We pause now for station identification. This is CBS, the Columbia Broadcasting System. This is WCBS TV, New York, Channel 2 on your dial. We return you now to CBS Television's Studio One, produced by Worthington Miner and directed by Paul Nichols. We continue now with Act Two of Giancarlo Menotti's The Medium, starring Marie Powers.
Thank you.
know who I am. I am the Queen of Arendelle. I shall have you put in chains. Oh, my princess,
good friend.
only afraid of killing me. I won't punish you. I just want to know. That is all. Help me. Yes, I know. Come. Don't be afraid. Yes. Oh, no. I know it anyway. But show me how you did it. Come on. Wake up. Wake up, I say. Damn it!
You see, you make me angry. And I want to be your friend.
Tell me, my sweet, my own little mommy. Did you touch me that night?
You like the book, princess, don't you?
Would you like to have it? Also the necklace of beads. All you have to make is one little sign, and it will be yours. Here's what you are. Don't touch me. Wasn't it? Perhaps it was not what it was. Perhaps it was something else. Something I couldn't see. But you look. Your sight. I can read it in your eyes. Come on, say yes. Come on, stand with me. Don't come back. You see, you're making me angry again. You love money, don't you? How would you like to marry her? Yes, you could. But first you must help me. Did you have anything to do with what happened that night? Did you see anything? Come on, I say, wake up. Yes. Oh, you don't want to answer. You're trying to frighten me. I thought you dead, little gypsy.
What do you mean?
Listen to me. There never was a seance. I cheated you. You understand? Cheated you, cheated you.
How could it be? It isn't true. You must not say so.
It is true. I do it for me.
Flapping, flapping, touching my hair.
Nothing but a fraud. I can prove it to you. Look here. What I wires to make the table move. My hidden microphone. Oh, no! I saw my daughter, I saw her. Ha! Your daughter! Here she is. Cheap white clothes. Nothing else. But I spoke to her. Monica! Monica! Let her hear your voice. Father! You know that isn't the same! You're a fool! You're a fool!
waiting all this time, but you are not, you are not.
Shining on the other side, what would we do without your guidance?
Peter, have our tales, Madam Zorro.
Only to be
lost and have it once more, Madam Zorro.
Oh, this
is the only joy we have in our lives, Madam Zorro. Our little girl waiting for us, Madam Zorro. You wouldn't be as a way from them, would you, Madam Zorro?
Insane with vice, and young men
never been afraid. Oh, God, forgive my sins. I'm sick.
Sunday, December 26th, Studio One will again be with you to present another distinguished cast in a new and tender love story entitled Not So Long Ago, written by Joseph Liss and prepared and adapted for CBS by Wilmington Minor. Not So Long Ago is the story of a girl's struggle with a deep and genuine affection for two men. Not So Long Ago will star Catherine Bard in the part of Karen Templer, and will introduce to television Carl Weber and Jerry Thorne in the parts of the two men. Don't forget to be with us Sunday, December 26th. That's the day after Christmas at 7:30, when Studio One will present this new and tender story. Studio One is produced by Worthington Minor. This is CBS, the Columbia Broadcasting System.